So the question we have is, which term is used to describe a separation in the charges? Gradient, potential.